I'm Erin Kelly at Buffalo Wild Wings in Ridgeland. Already the bar is packed with people on the first day of March Madness. We'll have more on how people avoid getting caught for checking their brackets at work on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.